Hello, what's up guys? In this video, I'll show you how to make parallel application on your Android device. So if you are using Android device, then there are different types of operating system of different kinds of phone, right? So here I'm using OnePlus, right? So you can see this is the settings of my device, of my operating system or OS, whatever you say. So it has different features, right? So if you are using other device like Samsung or any kind of device you using, so you need to find utilities, or you can just simply search here for parallel. Okay, now here you can see if I search for parallel apps, now here you can see this is the option. Okay, but if I show you, this option is on utilities. So if I tap on utilities, you can see lots of option available, lots of features available, like work life balance, quick launch, app blocker, and lots of things. So what you can do is you can simply tap on parallel apps. Okay, so if you have this on internal, if you have this option available on your internal device, I would suggest and recommend to you to use this utility. So now here you can see I have already two parallel apps enabled, which is Messenger and WhatsApp. So let's suppose I want to parallel Discord. So I need to turn this on. Now here you can see parallel Discord has been created. So let's see if I search for Discord. Okay, now here you can see this is the Discord. This is the parallel Discord with the orange icon. Okay, but let me show you this one. This one is the original one, which is okay, you know. So if I open up Discord here, you can see it's completely new and it's telling me to log in or register. So in this way, we can just simply use the parallel application utility from your mobile device. And if you don't have the option available or the utility available on your phone, you can try some other options, which is I'll show you in other video. You can just simply watch this video. So that was all for today. Hope you like this video. If you have any kind of question regarding this video, feel free to ask in the comment section below. I will see you in the next video. Until then, stay tuned with 5-Minute Solution.